He will be also crowned the Rookie of the Year for 2012. Now, Zach Wilson, he started getting things together in the calf roping a little bit late. He's still strong in the average. I do believe he is 34.9 on three calves. That's going to put him